All right, guys. We're back. Let's keep on trucking.
Thank you.
bunch of items. Let's go back. But let's double check and see what's going on with our, you know, our war efforts.
Later, Sigrid is willing to pay.
I don't feel comfortable letting parts from demons be available for sale.
To be honest, I'm not sure
I would appreciate it.
Here we go. Watchtowers built. We've had advance warning on demon and bandit attacks. The area is safer for both the refugees and farmers who had fled the nearby fields. Much appreciated, sir. It's good to know that the Inquisition is willing to put the time to help these people. I've looked into the matter of your writer. That book, by the way, is truly dreadful and has been panned by every critic in Antiva. Publisher does not know the identity of the writer. They receive manuscripts by courier. I was able to track down the courier. However, who is receiving her packages from another courier out of Kirkwall? Best of luck, Katarina Valesti. They are unlike anything I've encountered, though ancient in origin, few have been recovered before now. The breach must have disrupted whatever ancient magic was concealing them from view. I've heard of one scroll that mentions the shards. It belonged to the Circle Tower in Markham. However, after the Circles fell, the Sorrel family seized many of the valuables as compensation for donations made after their mage son was taken there. They intend to sell the scroll, along with everything else, at private auction. Enchanter Renaud. Hastily scrawled below, Josephine. If this ancient magic is tied to the breach, or can offer some advantage against it, we need to know. Can you get us into that auction? Let's see. Alright, investigate the shards. Alright, with thanks to Our Lady Ambassador, I was able to study the scroll. The reference is vague, but it implies a connection to a temple, possibly Elven. I followed the lead and believe one such temple stands in an oasis in the western approach. As to what may lie within, I cannot say. Parts of the place are cut off or have pages missing. I have yet to find a reliable first-hand account. Perhaps our soldiers can provide a better one. Enchanter Renaud. Large collection of rare herbs will be delivered for personal use. Yeah. I don't care about the herbs, I'll find them. So... That's where we came from. We came through this already. We didn't hit that. Well, fast travel to the camp. Realized I forgot where the door was.
you ever miss life beneath the earth? The call of the stone?
Nah. Whatever the stone, capital S, is, it was gone by the time my parents had me.
But do you miss it?
How could I miss what I never had? Say I did have that sense, that connection to the stone. What would it cost me? Would I lose my friends up here? Would I stop telling stories? I like who I am. If I want to hear songs, I'll go to the tavern.
You are wiser than most.
Be something here. Better take a closer look. This belonged to the wardens.
I don't know, guys. This looks bad. Holy shit, we did it, guys. We're kind of just like running everywhere. And I got Fade touched Summerstone already. I say I heard it, didn't see it. Take some serpent stone. Here we go.
The wardens must have moved on.
Moved on to where, I wonder?
They're searching for someone.
On warden business, maybe? Secret missions or whatever it is they get up to when there's no blight.
Whoever the wardens are seeking. He's led them away from here.
Hold on. Sorry about that, guys. We only got about 15 more minutes. We're rushing what we can.
Report, sir.
Oh, hold on. All right. Now what, damn it?
What is it?
It could prove useful, sir.
anti-venom, huh? Well, good's it do me now. I covered a huge area, and I already got smashed through some spiders with it.
Waking sea. We crossed it to reach Haven. Already it seems so long ago.
We'll take some iron. Here we go. We're gonna rush through.
They call it the Waking Sea, because it's said that here the Maker's wrath was awakened.
Alright guys, that is it for this episode of Dragon Age. Have fun. Catch you next time.